The Financial Status Report, or FSR, is an Excel workbook designed to simplify grant budget tracking and reimbursement requests. The FSR is comprised of multiple tabs. The Budget tab reflects the specific grant's budget. The subsequent tabs are reimbursement request tabs the grantee will use to request payment for grant expenditures. Using the tabs at the bottom of the workbook, select the First Request tab. Enter the dates of the report period in the header information. Note the grant's reporting schedule is in the grant agreement. Next, input project expenses in the expenditures section. Be sure to enter task numbers in numeric format. Task numbers are assigned by Eagle during the creation of the budget tab. Refer to the budget tab to match your expenditures to the associated task. Moving down, the progress report section shows cumulative project expenses categorized by the type of task, but no action is needed from you as this section is set to auto-calculate. Yellow shaded cells in this section are optional space for brief summaries of work performed. After entering the expenses and any project summaries, save the document for use in subsequent report periods. Have the bottom of the request tab signed by the authorized signer for the grant. Then submit this to your state contact via email with supporting expense documentation. When it's time to report expenses for the next report period, open the same workbook, click on the Next Unused Request tab, and repeat the process. If you have any trouble, please refer to the Instructions tab in the workbook or call your state contact.